Have you ever gazed at the stars and wondered about the stories unfolding across the universe? For millennia, humans have been storytellers. We've used cave paintings, oral traditions, written words, and eventually the moving image. Film became our most powerful medium for sharing narratives. But what if the tools of filmmaking were about to transform? We stand at such a precipice today. Artificial intelligence is here, reshaping industries, including filmmaking. This new era democratizes creation. It offers tools to bring grand visions to life. Imagine an intelligence that can understand your story and generate breathtaking visuals. This is not a distant dream. This is the emerging reality. The implications are staggering, potentially altering who gets to make films and what kinds of stories can be told. Enter Flow, an innovative application emerging from the research labs at Google. This isn't just another editing software, it's envisioned as an AI-driven filmmaking suite. Flow aims to put the power of a sophisticated film studio into the hands of creators everywhere, from independent artists to established production houses. Its core promise is to streamline and enhance the filmmaking process through intelligent automation and creative assistance. Imagine describing a scene in words, and Flow helps you storyboard it, generate concept art, or even create animated sequences. Flow's main features are designed to tackle various stages of film production. One key aspect is its advanced script analysis. You can feed your screenplay into Flow, and its AI can break down scenes, identify characters, suggest locations, and even flag potential continuity issues. Another powerful feature is its generative visual capabilities. Based on textual descriptions or rough sketches, Flow can generate concept art, character designs, and even entire animated sequences or realistic-looking footage. The magic behind Flow isn't actual magic, of course. It's the product of cutting-edge advancements in several fields of artificial intelligence. At its core are sophisticated machine learning models, particularly deep learning neural networks. These networks are trained on vast datasets of films, images, scripts, and sounds. This extensive training allows them to understand the nuances of cinematic language, visual aesthetics, narrative structure, and emotional expression. One key technology is natural language processing, or NLP. This allows Flow to understand your written or spoken commands and interpret your script. When you type a sun-drenched beach with a lone palm tree at sunset, NLP algorithms decode this request. This information is then fed to generative adversarial networks, or GANs, or diffusion models. These are types of AI that can create new, original images or video sequences that match the given description. They work by having two neural networks, one that generates content and another that critiques it, constantly pushing the generator to create more realistic and accurate outputs. While Flow is a relatively new entrant, or perhaps a vision of what's imminently possible, we can already see how similar AI tools are beginning to be adopted by creators. Imagine an independent animator, previously limited by the painstaking frame-by-frame process of traditional animation. With a tool like Flow, they could describe characters and scenes, and the AI could generate initial animated sequences. This allows them to produce content much faster, perhaps creating an entire short film in weeks instead of months or years. Consider a documentary filmmaker working on a historical piece. They might have limited archival footage. Using Flow's generative capabilities, they could potentially create historically plausible reenactments or visualizations of past events, based on descriptions from historical records or expert testimony. This could bring history to life in a more engaging way, especially for younger audiences. Student filmmakers are another group poised to benefit immensely. Often working with minimal budgets and resources, students can use Flow to experiment with ambitious ideas that would otherwise be impossible. Unlocking new worlds, the advantages of AI-powered creation. The most significant advantage of AI-powered filmmaking tools like Flow is the democratization of the creative process. For too long, high-quality filmmaking has been the domain of those with substantial financial backing and access to expensive equipment and specialized crews. AI begins to level the playing field. An aspiring director with a brilliant idea but limited funds can now leverage AI to create visuals, animations, and effects that were previously out of reach. This opens the door for a more diverse range of voices and stories to be told, enriching the global cinematic landscape. Another major benefit is the incredible boost in efficiency and speed. Traditional filmmaking can be a slow, laborious process with months or even years spent on pre-production, shooting, and post-production. AI can automate many time-consuming tasks, Imagine generating multiple storyboard options in minutes, or creating a first pass of visual effects for a scene in a few hours instead of weeks. This acceleration allows filmmakers to iterate more rapidly, experiment with different ideas, and ultimately bring their projects to completion much faster. Cost reduction is also a compelling advantage. Navigating uncharted waters, the challenges of AI in film. Despite the exciting potential, the rise of AI in filmmaking also presents significant challenges and limitations that we must navigate carefully. One of the most discussed concerns is the potential for job displacement. If AI can automate tasks previously performed by storyboard artists, animators, editors, or even composers, what does this mean for professionals in these fields? While some argue AI will create new roles focused on managing and directing AI tools, the transition may be difficult for many. We need to consider how the industry can adapt and ensure that human talent remains central to the creative process, perhaps by focusing on skills that AI cannot replicate, such as deep emotional understanding and original conceptualization. Another critical area is the ethical implications of AI-generated content. With AI capable of creating highly realistic images and videos, the potential for misuse, such as creating deepfakes or spreading misinformation, is a serious concern. In the context of filmmaking, questions arise about authorship and copyright. If an AI generates a significant portion of a film, who owns the creative rights? Tomorrow's silver screen, the future forged by AI. Looking ahead, the future of AI in filmmaking appears to be one of profound integration and transformation. We are likely to see AI tools become even more sophisticated, intuitive, and seamlessly embedded into every stage of the production pipeline. Imagine AI that can not only generate visuals, but also understand dramatic structure at a deep level, offering insights into character arcs and pacing that rival those of experienced script doctors. AI could also enable entirely new forms of interactive storytelling, where audiences can influence the narrative in real time, and the AI generates new scenes and plot developments dynamically. The silver screen of tomorrow might be far more fluid and responsive. One of the most exciting future potentials is hyper-personalization. AI could eventually allow for the creation of films that are tailored to individual viewer preferences. Imagine an AI that knows your favorite genres, actors, and narrative themes, and can subtly adjust a film's plot, characters, or even visual style to create a unique viewing experience just for you. While this raises questions about shared cultural experiences, it also opens up possibilities for incredibly immersive and engaging entertainment. Beyond Hollywood Flow's impact across industries, the revolutionary potential of AI-powered filmmaking tools like Flow extends far beyond the glittering lights of Hollywood and traditional cinema. Consider the world of education. Teachers could use Flow to create engaging animated explainers for complex subjects, bringing history, science, or literature to life in ways that textbooks alone cannot. Imagine students creating their own short documentaries or historical reenactments as part of their coursework, fostering deeper learning and creative expression. AI can make sophisticated media production accessible to schools and educators everywhere, transforming how knowledge is shared and absorbed, making learning a more visual and interactive journey. In the realm of marketing and advertising, tools like Flow could be game changers. Businesses of all sizes could create professional quality promotional videos, product demonstrations, or social media content quickly and cost-effectively. An entrepreneur could generate a compelling animated ad for their startup without hiring an expensive production company. Marketing teams could rapidly iterate on different video concepts, A/B testing AI-generated variations to see what resonates best with their target audience. The grand premiere Flow's revolutionary role in storytelling. AI-powered filmmaking tools like Google's Flow are not just a fleeting trend, they represent a revolutionary force poised to redefine storytelling. We are witnessing a new cinematic language where human imagination and AI blur. Flow acts as a powerful democratizer. Breaking down barriers of cost and expertise, it allows more voices to tell their stories. This means a future richer in diverse narratives and global cinema. The universe of storytellers is becoming more inclusive thanks to these intelligent creative partners. If you enjoyed this, like the video and hit subscribe for more content.